An answer without a question.
What is the question you answered?
Will you take me there?
This is getting ridiculous. What is the place you are talking about?
A new realm that I have found. An interesting one. A dangerous one. A rich one. A rift that's expanding.
Why would I go there? Why would you want to go there?
A human that opens every chest he finds needs a reason to explore a new world. How bizarre.
How would I even get there?
A complicated task for a human. An easy task for me. I can show you, even take you. I cannot explain it to you.
Take me to wherever the place you mentioned is.
Two companions, heroes. Others called us heretics. We battled Adir. It is all meaningless now.
What is this place?
They thought it was a place of wisdom, and I wanted that wisdom. Now, it is my prison.
Are you alone here?
Something else exists here. We battled for years, and now the battle has worn me down. I can't win, and neither can it. All I can do is keep it trapped and trap myself. This has been going on for far too long.
How did you end up like this?
The battle ended. Me and my comrades were victorious. I sought more wisdom. More power to prevent further bloodshed. Then the rift opened. It swallowed and twisted everything, trapping me in an eternal battle. Kill my adversary. Set me free from this place.
If you are linked, will his death kill you too?
There is only one way to find out. And whatever happens, I have lived much longer than I wished for.
I'll be on my way.
Of the construct by now. I've discovered something new today. swear it wasn't there before. I experimented with this peculiar mechanism and strangely it influences the magic the Keeper can use. It is my chance for an advantage over him. Whether it works or not, at least I have something to look forward to.
chosen guards who protected us from the heretics for so long are no more. They were no match for the intruder that killed our god. We buried them deep in our halls as promised by Adir. Still wearing the armor of our god, they will watch over this place until the end of time. Every young one needs to prove himself. They have to be fast, in understanding and in movement. If they manage to find their way around the maze, they are welcome to stay as one of us. War they earn not only shields them, it pours the wisdom and beauty of our library, beauty of our faith, into their hearts. This man scares me. The madness in his eyes. He steals our knowledge, he kills our priests. Rumors have it he's one of the three that killed Adir. Even the keeper that Adir bestowed upon us struggles against this heretic. This man will bring death to us all.
sacrifice them to stop me, to drag this battle out. They are not dead. They still roam around this place. Bloodshed changed this place. With everything around us changing, it changed as well.
It disgusts me. Hundreds of lives wasted on building places of worship. Adir did not feed our children, did not protect our wives. We did. And the knowledge they have gathered, it needs to be used for our cause. Man should only be ruled by himself.
All my brothers are dead. My fate is sealed too. I will soon follow them. The only thing left to do is to lock the four graves of the consecrated away. Runes, keys, plates, levers. I will use everything I know to hide them from the heretics. When the war is over, new worshippers will rise. They will find the knowledge and the secrets we left behind.
Thank you.
now that battle has finished, my purpose is no more.
Was that the only thing keeping you alive?
You should understand that more than anyone, Harkin. You still have your battle ahead of you.
My time has come to an end. Whatever I leave behind, feel free to use to your aid.
The rift could widen no more.
Killing whatever causes it seems to be a universal solution. I found this in the other world. Any idea how to use it?
This is interesting. Death and life merged together in one material.
I got it from someone who outlived himself.
Death long overdue.
Can you do something with it or not?
I can, and I will. Yes. So many choices. An armor enshrouded with shadows, silencing your steps. An armor vibrating with magic, strengthening your mind. An armor with a heartbeat of a great warrior.
craft me the heart armor.
Humans get nowhere by thinking. Humans get somewhere by doing. Greetings. Greetings to you in the moment of it. Greetings.
Take me out of here.